Yourself. Haste will only lead you to making an ill-timed mistake. An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vice. I gotta get to Yona.
I hope you have better. Shop here more often.
Strong.
They seem to have developed some manner of bodily protection. It seems these creatures, too, follow the prescripts of evolution.
Then I'll just have to overpower them.
Thank you. home of that blasted dream.
Yeah.
Truly a nightmare I hope never to experience again.
I hear you.
Things. You want to know if anything unusual is happening? Well, I have been feeling a rather strange presence whenever I visit the Divine Tree.
The Divine Tree?
It's a legendary tree that exists in the heart of our village.
Did you investigate the cause of this presence?
Not really, no.
And why not?
Well, we're not really supposed to go near the tree, except for prayer.
And why is that?
I don't know. It's just how things have always been.
Weird.
Why do we seem to encounter nothing but odd people lately?
You should talk, Vice.
As if Grimoire Vice is capable of spouting such nonsense.
Hang on. I don't think it's done.
It's the dark entity of our own town, Vice. Men will fall.
Does that mean it'll tell us what we want to know? That'd be nice.
Thank you.
You let it slip through your fingers.
Come on, we have to go back to that stupid land of words again? Duh. Come on, we have to go back to... Come on, we have to go.
out in the... I never realized shades were capable of rational thought.
I don't care if they can tap dance and play the fiddle. I just want to kill them without all this hassle.
With the tree defeated, we no longer have to worry about being buried in its world of letters. Unless, of course, time itself begins to rewind.
Let's see if the junk heap kid sent us a letter.
You have a letter, it would seem. A personal request,
He's done a lot for us. We should see what he wants. Off to the junk heap, then.
Thank you.
Hey there. Your weapon is ready to go.
Great. Thanks.
You know, with a weapon like that...
You were going to say?
I need to ask you for a favor.
Oh, yeah?
I want you to avenge my brother.
That is a rather ponderous favor.
It's my mission. It's the whole reason I've been creating these weapons for the past 4 years. I don't care about money. I only care about making a weapon strong enough to kill those bastards.
Which bastards?
The ones in the mountain. That little Shade and his robot.
A Shade has joined forces with a robot?
There's a Shade in there?
Yes.
And what have we decided?
We're gonna kill it.
You've got to avenge him. Kill him. By the way, what can I help you with? Come back. You've got to avenge kill him. By the way, what can I help you with? Come back. You've got to kill him. By the way, what can I help you with? Come back.
never heard of a Shade living with a machine. What's that about?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is that we kill them both.
Found the entrance to our robot friend's hideout.
Right. Let's head down.
Are you mad?
Beat's going the long way around.
Commanding the robot somehow.
Aim for the legs. Knock them down. Take out the Shade.
Exterminating. Aim. 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 Must defend my mission.
It's a Shade! It's a Shade!
Transform?
Watch for falling debris!
Look out!
Escape! 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 Oh, see the world!
Going.
Error. defend my mission.
Defend my mission.
You.
You stupid machine! You killed my family! You took everything from me! You took everything from me! You killed my brother! You killed my mother! If it weren't for you...
Hey, come on.
I did it! Now that this goddamn thing is dead, I can forage wherever I want! Just wait, you goddamn freak! Now I can make all kinds of powerful weapons! Just leave it to me! Leave it all to me!
Look, we get it, okay? Really?
Hatred and madness will never heal a wounded heart.
Maybe it's just all he's capable of right now.
Revenge is a fool's errand.
Yeah, I know. Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.
Learned anything new about the Shadow Lord's key, Popola?
You know, I was just going to talk to you about that. You remember the Aerie, right?
That depressing shell of a village?
Not so much anymore, it sounds like. I just got this letter from the village chief. Have a look.
Sacrifice? Isn't that the name of one of the key fragments?
That's right. I've been trading notes with leaders from every town in the land.
You're amazing, Popola.
This entire affair strikes me as a bit too convenient. correct?
I'm afraid Grimoire Vice is correct.
What do you mean?
The Aerie has been shut off from the world for years. And now they've not only opened trade routes, but they freely exchange information about the Shadow Lord.
I agree. It seems rather unnatural and dangerous.
You're overthinking it. Besides, I don't care if it's dangerous. I won't get Yona back by just sitting around and waiting. If there are shades there, I'll just kill him and be done with it.
Oh dear.
Well, if that's the way you feel, I guess I won't stop you. Try speaking with the chief when you get there.